Manchester City are planning to celebrate their purchase of the Melbourne Heart with a two-leg tour of Australia in late May. City officials are in talks to play both the Heart at Etihad Stadium and the Brisbane Roar at Suncorp. While most of City's biggest stars won't take part due to the World Cup, it is a sign the world's richest club's commitment to Australian football. The match in Brisbane would need to fit in between NRL, State of Origin and A-League finals commitments.